It's 6 a.m. Just woke up. We're gonna go hop in the shower. All right, it's IVEY oweek. I'm so tired. I'm gonna get ready.
I come here today to talk about how I feel. And I feel like that.
The theme of the gala is to wear color. And last night, I was trying so hard to find the perfect outfit with the clothes that I, the limited clothes that I have. So, yeah.
This is the final look. I'm gonna wear my heels. And, yeah.
Hi! We're waiting for the bus right now. How do we feel?
Tired,
nervous,
excited,
lots of things all at once.
Yay. Never felt selfish before. I've been living so reckless, I know. Tell me, Logie, you will be. I said, Logie,
we got our name tags. It took us a hot minute to get our name tags. It's super crowded right now.
You guys are lost up.
Yes.
Oh, good. I thought you were tired again.
No, I have no choice. This is like an IVEY.
Oh,
yeah. When it's IVEY sanctioned, you have to go. It's not when it's friends.
Okay, hair got flat. Basically, all the work that I put in this morning's curl in my hair went away.
That's awful.
Thanks.
It's good. No, it's
good. You supported it.
Okay, she starts recording.
Hi.
Kristen
vlogging
in IVEY
Gallo
right here.
Kcho vlog.
Turn it up though.
Turn it up. Turn it up.
This is gonna cut and then Kristen's gonna be completely fucking sauced. Right? Last vlog.
Oh, who else over here?
And
you forgot the most important one.
Okay.
Right there, right there.
Most important
okay.
One, the star.
Hi. Sometimes that happens.
I'm not a YouTuber.
We're gonna go find our class for now. Oh my god, I could smell my own sweat. So we just finished orientation for the first part of the day. We got our accounting and financial fundamentals book. We also did a case today and none of our brains are functioning. Real time. I'm back home. I've been out since 7 a.m. The time flew by pretty quickly, so I wanted to do a bit of like a little IVEY haul because I got some stuff. So first we have a water bottle. Very nice. Oh, this is pretty nice. It's glass. We got like a little IVEY bag, IVEY sticker, got the IVEY lanyard. Honestly, I wasn't working towards IVEY to do anything else except get an IVEY lanyard. Card holders for your phone, socket. Last thing in here was a pen that was in the bag. And then the last thing that I don't think everyone got, but my section leader gave us the textbook, which I don't think he was supposed to because no one else got it. But I get a head start at looking at it, I guess. Not that I'm gonna read it, but
all ready to go to Lost Love. Woo! First we're gonna pray at Miles' house.
Wow. Okay, sure.
We're supposed to be there at like, what, 8:30?
So, story time. We almost missed our bus to take another bus. And therefore, the three of us were running like crazy.
Yeah, that's why.
And I freaking forgot to bring alcohol. And now we're here sober as hell. Not gonna get drunk at all today. I was very wrong about this. And that'll be super awkward everywhere.
Can we
vlog?
Honestly, we have to dance for the drive. Yeah. Hey, you know you should do a 0.5.
Oh, sure. Yeah. Morning. It's the next day. I literally do not know how I'm gonna run or do anything today. Okay. Bless you. Waiting for an Uber. I'm very hungover still. I forgot to film.
Yeah.
Living in the moment, right? Enjoying my
oweek.
Hello. Perfect flurry time.
I'm coming. Guys, we need to get an alcohol
pick. Okay.
Yeah.
Like,
mine is a soy sauce bottle.
I have a watering can.
A different watering can. Very cute. And then.
Look at this.
Oh, Ali.
Kcho vlogs. We're recording because Kcho does not remember where the heck she is right now. So we decided to leave and then we're gonna go home. Ladies, how do we rate the night out of 10?
2.5.
That's pretty low. I thought you were given a 4 before.
No, but I've decreased. I was gonna say 2 actually. I felt like that's kind of mean. I didn't like my pre though.
My pre was actually okay, so I'm gonna give it like a 4 out of 10. Morning, it's day 3. It's like probably about 11, almost 30 a.m. Run it back.
Also won.
Yeah, our section won Kahoot today, which is so fun. We're gonna go back home and do a surprise birthday thing for Kelly. And then we're gonna go to Toboggan for Danae with our section. So that'll be a lot of fun. Low-key, gotta run now. Okay, bye. Kcho vlogs.
No, it's like Kcho vlogs.
Kcho vlogs.
Hit the mic and subscribe.
What up, Kcho vlogs? Subscribe to Kcho vlogs.